Upon graduating from Ankara University Medical School in 1997, Professor Dr. Ahmet Akgül had completed his postdoctoral residence and fellowship in the Department of Cardiovascular Surgery at Turkiye Yuksek Ihtisas Training and Research Hospital and in the Michael DeBakey Department of Surgery at Baylor College of Medicine in Houston, Texas. In 2003, he became the chief assistant at Turkiye Yuksek Ihtisas Training and Research Hospital upon returning to Turkey. In 2004, in addition to his chief assistant position, he also served as an editor in Turkey's biggest multidisciplinary, first and only Turkish and English medical publisher named Turkiye Klinikleri Journal of Medical Sciences. During his editorship, he participated in the assessment and finalization of the scientific publications and projects, which are crucial in academic assignments for many medical doctors. He also educated significant amounts of medical doctors and professionals in preparing and publishing a medical article. In 2005, he became the deputy chief physician at Turkiye Yuksek Ihtisas Training and Research Hospital. Therefore, he got to manage an employee and patient-oriented hospital associated with heart and vascular diseases and surgery. In 2007, he received his associate professorship in heart and vascular surgery. In 2009, he was charged with establishing heart and vascular surgery clinic at İstanbul Bakırköy Doktor Sadi Konuk Hospital, where he performed his works as the founding clinic chief. He and his team achieved phenomenal success in treating hundreds of patients with varicosity with his trademark technique that bears his name called Akgül technique, along with mitral regurgitation. As a result, he has been the subject of outstanding news in the visual and print media, as well as his own countless publications in medical literature. Furthermore, he was honored in medical literature due to his achievements with his own technique and has been invited to conferences in Italy and in the United States of America to present to his foreign colleagues. Due to increasing aging population in Turkey and this senior group being the majority of the heart and vascular diseases patients, he has established the Department of Gerontology in Istanbul University. In doing so, he had received his professorship and the title of founding department head. Professor Dr. Ahmet Akgül is currently the head of the gerontology and the deputy dean of Faculty of Health Sciences at Istanbul University. He also serves as a training officer in heart and vascular surgery clinic at Bakırköy Doktor Sadi Konuk Training and Research Hospital.